What's up, guys, and welcome back to DeeterPlays. We've got some update information here in Loomian Legacy that Brad just released here today about this next update that we think should be coming this weekend. We're going to talk about when it's coming and some of the other details around here that we found out doing a little bit of research as well. So last week we also saw this. It says they showed that their next few updates are going to be these different things. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And that the first update that we've got, the next one, is players will have the chance to level up their trainer and earn useful items. So we learned a little bit more about this update here today from T-Brad. So the update that he put here, it says complete a mastery task for a Loomian family to earn MP or mastery points. So you can collect MP to increase your trainer mastery level, show off your level, and you can also earn useful rewards. So by discovering new Loomian variants, you can discover new Loomian variants and various things. So you can discover different Loomian variants by doing this, and in the picture here, it's basically telling us a lot of what we need to do in order to gain more on this stuff. And then also right here, there's some updates here from like Lando. It says, rather than a number representing how many Loomians you've obtained next to your name in the leaderboard, you'll instead have a number representing your trainer level. So they felt just owning the Loomians was too simple of a feat. So owning Loomians, too easy. It's really easy to rally them at this point. But having those Loomians, having them trained, having them fully evolved, getting up to different levels. And it says, of course, every level you reach will unlock items. So, question, what kind of items? We're going to talk about that because we do have a little bit of insight on that as well. But first, let's take a look at this little picture here that they've shown us here. So this is the Loomian Mastery. The picture says, discover all evolutionary stages. So if you've done that for any particular Loomian, if you've done that to discover those stages, then you've got all the max for that one. Next thing, earn 30,000 experience with that particular Loomian. So you get quite a bit to get up to the certain stages, but in order to get up to 30,000, that's quite a bit. So you're going to have to go out and you're going to have to do some grinding, guys. This is going to be like massive grinding session that we've got going on. Not quite like what we had recently. Like, we never had anything like this in Pokemon Brick Bronze that I remember. But over here, if you can earn a certain amount of experience, then you want to rally a certain number. So like with any particular Loomian, you want to get every evolutionary stage. There's a certain amount of experience that you should get for it. You should rally a certain number of them, and it says knock out 30 Loomians using that one in battle. So you have to like use it in battle, you have to rally them, you have to get a bunch of experience with them. So this gives us incentive to use every type of Loomian, and it's great because it kind of teaches you to how to get to know how to use each Loomian. So this is great, like in my opinion, as far as how this is going to help with training. Now, a lot of people are wondering, as I'm wondering, what kind of items and when is this update coming out? When are we going to be able to do this Loomian Mastery thing? And will our past like efforts go towards it? I'm guessing that any of your past efforts, if you've already done the evolutionary stages, I'm guessing you don't have to start all over. It'll like all of your information is in there. So I'm guessing like anything you work on now will start applying towards your Loomian Mastery. So it might be worth it even before this update comes out to get into Loomian Legacy and start using your Loomian to get all the evolutionary stages, get a bunch of experience points, rally them, all that other stuff. So if you want to get those mastery levels up, then I would start getting in there as quickly as possible. There's one question in there that kind of covers one of these details. It says, okay, so if I did these quests on Loomians before this update, would my progress carry over? T-Brad responded, for some, yes, but for others, no. Not all of this information is tracked before this update comes out, so it's impossible for us to tell. So some of this information isn't actually tracked. I don't know what of this information is tracked and what isn't. So hopefully it could be we're gonna have to start all over with experience points. I'm sure it tells, you know, what kind of evolution you've done. So we might have to get in there and try to retroactively do a lot of work in that area. Similar question here. If I already have all evolutions discovered on, say, an MBit currently, would I get the MP or do I need to re-level up my Loomian? It says, we will have it retroactively complete as much as we can based on your data when you join after the update. So it says for discovery species, it's stored in your Loomipedia already, so that will instantly complete itself. So that's the thing, discovery, things that you've discovered, anything that you've done that will be completed because they already know that stuff. Wondering if it's going to be available on Xbox One. They said eventually. Again, on this thread, I assume that if we already have a leveled up Loomian, it would count towards an MP and we wouldn't have to restart. Am I correct? It says, for Loomians caught in the wild, we won't really know what level you caught it at or if you were the one who leveled it up. So it could have been traded. So it sounds like that information with some of the wild ones not necessarily is going to be there. So hopefully this is going to be a really, really cool update. I'm really looking forward to it myself. Now we're wondering when it's going to happen. So last Sunday, T-Brad said here, could be this weekend, probably will be next weekend. But that was last weekend, so it wasn't last weekend. So it sounds like they were saying it's probably going to be like this coming weekend. But I don't know if there's some more updates. Let's look at it all. They don't use release dates. They said it's not a release date and they're not making any promises on any particular release dates. An update from yesterday here, however, says I said that at the beginning of this week. Also worth noting, it's still possible it could be neither weekend. So it might not necessarily happen this weekend. T-Brad is always keeping us on our toes about what's happening and when these updates are going to happen. So it might not necessarily be this weekend. It could be next weekend as well. But I'm really hoping, I'm going to cross my fingers, I'm really hoping for this weekend. But they don't want to release anything unless it is ready, guys. So this is the sacrifice we have to make to get a quality product from these developers. A lot more people bugging him today. When is the update going to be ready? It says it's going to be ready when it's ready. They like to use this icon. It's kind of small there, so it's hard to, but it says when it's ready. So whenever it's ready is when it's going to be ready, and that's when it's going to be released. Also today, doubling down on that statement, nobody said it's this weekend. So it might not be this weekend. I was really hoping it would be, but who knows? Could be during the week. Could be next weekend. Last thing he said here, we were kind of wondering, like, what kind of items can we get out of this thing? Like, what are we going to do? It says right here, rally equipment, useful items like thunderfruit, etc. So that is awesome, guys. Like, I'm thinking these totems and things that we're going to be able to use for the rallying to get better stuff for rallying. That's going to be part of this whole master training in the master program. And also I knew we were going to be able to get thunderfruit again at some point, because it seemed kind of crazy to have it like really, really low chance of getting this thunderfruit during this event during a small period of time. And like after that, nobody could get an Eliguana or evolve their Gekkos after that. So I figured that it's really good that they're doing that. And who knows, they're probably going to make more items. You know, there's healing items, there's all sorts of things. Maybe there's going to be different fruits and different things that can be used on different Loomians as well. But anyways, I am like really, really looking forward to this update overall, guys. This is going to be really awesome. So whenever this update comes, apparently it's going to be whenever it's ready and not necessarily this weekend. Hopefully this weekend, though. This is going to be an awesome update. I'm going to check it out. Make sure you guys are subscribed and you got the notification bell on, because we'll live stream this and we'll also put out a video to show you how to do any of the new stuff or any of the new Loomians that come into it. And then, of course, after that, the next update is going to be Sephirite City. Hopefully it won't be too long after this next update, because we are ready for Sephirite City. We're going to be able to go there, take on Roria's third battle theater challenge, and discover secrets that are hiding behind the walls of a dubious corporation. And then of course they mentioned that there's going to be new Loomians, and new Loomians is always great. So guys, make sure you've got that notification bell on. Thank you so much for watching, and we will talk to you guys later.